I'm at freaking Grand Central after a delayed train.
Wait, you're gonna want to get the video of that.
Yeah, I don't know, you can't see, but we're at the train station finally after a delayed train, taking the local train that stopped at literally every stop in the fucking world. We're here in New York, and we're gonna have a good time. Here we go! Dude, there's gotta be something with me ending up with Chipotle's right near this fucking train station, bruh. Fucking in New York, baby. But I saw a Nike on the map, so I'm heading there first, baby. Oh, yeah. You know what it is. I'm hopping in here with my luggage, bruh. For real. Oh, this joint has fucking multiple floors, bruh. Like, multiple, not just two. Damn, so I just walked through all of downtown. Everybody's so fucking dripped out. You know, I was wearing such nice clothes, bro. It's crazy. Now I gotta hike up 4 flights of stairs or some shit to get to my cousin's apartment. So we out in New York. Amazing intro. But I'm out in the streets. I met my cousin. Told me a lot of good food places. And now I'm gonna go try, like, signature pizza, I guess. So I'm gonna go try that. And then go buy some stuff from Nike. Check out the whole shopping district, which is where my guy's staying. Look at this. Look at this pizza, bro. She looks banging. She's banging. This is so good. Holy. I'm in North Face now. Just shopping. Look at that dog, bro. Man's embodying the downward dog, bruh. Also, my Nike again. Get us some Air Forces, copping the 9.5s. You know what I do. Dog! Oh. What is up? It's day two, actually day one. First full day of being in New York. I walked to Rockefeller Park. We're gonna explore all the parks, walk down this pier. You see that shit? That shit looks amazing. I'm on the other side. Rockefeller was over there. Now I'm on Pier 26. There's courts over here, but literally no one's playing. It's so sad. But it's actually a little hot. But the day's nice. The weather is nice. Walking on the pier. Hopefully I find Kelly Wakasa. In Washington Square Park now with Nate. We got a Mighty Bull. It looks so good. The weather's literally amazing. I'm on the hunt for Kelly Wakasa still though. See if he's in Washington Square Park. I'm on the way to Kinokuniya, the anime shop I'm going to today, and we're here in Madison Square Park. It's just like any other park, I guess. My cousin said every park has a different vibe, and that is definitely true. Out of the three that I've been to so far, definitely like this one the best. It's kind of a lot more chill than both Union Square and Washington Square Park. Apparently there used to be a Shake Shack. There is like the OG Shake Shackers here too. Fuck that, I'm not getting Shake Shack, bro. Fuck Shake Shack. What the hell is this? Museum of Sex? I don't think we should go in there. Alright, we're inside Kinokuniya bookstore, figurine, manga store. So we're gonna chill here for a bit.
This place is absolutely crazy. Like, there's literally anime everywhere. Literally everywhere. Figurines? Like, non-stop.
Jesus Christ, anime, bro. I check out all these haikus to see. They're all volume one. They have 8 in a row. They have 8 of these in a row. I check out all these to see how many. No books, no library. It's just memorials and stuff, I guess. I'm in an NBA store. Look at this. Just crazy stuff. I don't know how to get something though. I just got this jacket from Adidas. Now we're going to the Nintendo store. The jacket was $130. It caught my eye like that. I walked into the store and then I had my eye, so I bought it. It's time for a concert. I don't know who it is. It's Mount Joy. I listened to them on the train ride from Boston coming here. That's about it. I fell asleep too, so it's like it doesn't really count as listening to them. But we're at Pier 17, and we're gonna. Oh, like look, those are all the people in line, bruh. Yo, it's day 4 or 5, I don't know. And I'm heading to the Whitney Museum, and I am definitely running late. Fuck it, I'm running. I made it. If you can see, we're at the fucking museum. It's 1.7 miles in 6 minutes. We're on the 8th floor of the Whitney Museum. We're in Chelsea Market now. Time, I'm gonna get some food and some hand-pulled noodles. Hopefully they're good. We're at an internet cafe, a Waypoint Cafe in New York City. See how this internet cafe is.
Gaming cafe, bro. This is kinda sick.
$5 for an hour. I'm running some Valorant.
They got blue switches and a Logitech G403 Hero. Okay. Dude, I'm getting 300 plus frames, bro. And we're at what, 25 ping?
It's halftime. Top of the leaderboard, baby. 16 and 5, you know what to do. Fifth day. We're going to Central Park. Took the subway, got off the subway. I was not gonna walk 4.8 miles from the apartment. But we're going to Central Park, and then we're going to the Metropolitan, the Met, the museum, you know, where they have the Met Gala and stuff. We're going there too. Ah, I got rained on. Yo. It's the Met.
This is the entrance. Look at this. Go find something to do, I guess.
Dude, my cousin said you can get in for free. You're a student. But only if you're in New York, New Jersey, or Connecticut. I'm a student, man. I am broke. I can't pay $17 for a museum ticket, man.
I wonder if I could fit in here. Probably, definitely, actually. I could fit in there. We're in British land now.
Fancy people back in the day used to live.
Like what? Chandeliers and gold everything, bruh.
Bruh, imagine living here. Look how bougie that shit looks. Bro. All gold and stuff.
Mother, I'm going out to play now with...
What's a British name?
Elizabeth down the street.
No way someone wears that crown.
No way your head is that big to fit. Maybe people's head back in 1740 were massive.
Wow, guys, look, it's Jackson Pollock.
Mr. Spider-Man
thing that every fourth grader can do too. Like, this is literally a fourth grader's paint. Yes, let me just paint half an orange stroke onto a piece of paper and call it a painting. Arms and armor. I've been lost. however long I've been here, I literally don't know where I'm going. Thankfully though, I haven't been in the same place many times, so I guess I'm exploring new parts of the museum.
All right, we are exiting the Met, because I am very thirsty. I did not find water in there. The only water fountain I found in there did not work. Central Park. Maybe we can find some volleyballers or some basketball. Pop in their games or something. I don't know if it's just me, but this rim over here, no cap, seems super low. Yeah, the rim is low. But I barely even got up and I grabbed that shit, but there's no way that John's 10 feet, bro. Oh my god, what the hell? Sykuno, Fuzzy, Valkyrie, oh my god, I'm me. What the heck, guys? Sorry, guys. I don't know, it's so weird to recognize you guys on the street. That's crazy. Yeah, I don't know, I was walking around in New York, and okay. That's crazy, because I don't know if it's too much to ask if I could get a picture with all you guys.
Yeah, sure.
I literally just met all the streamers. I met Valkyrie, Sykuno, Hassan, I saw Blastoise, I saw Boozley, I saw Yvonne, I saw Miyoung, I saw fucking everybody, bro. What the fuck? This shit crazy. OTV, what the shit? Okay, so basically what just happened was I just got 7th Street Burger. We were walking to Boba Guys. So I was walking back and then I see Fruit Leslie's or Foosley's face. And I'm like, hold on, pause. I stopped. I like look around and I'm like, okay, that's Leslie. And then I see Sykuno and I see Blastoise. I'm like, oh my God, it's literally every. And then Valkyrie is literally right there. And I'm like, oh my God. Like I literally just won. I met everybody. It's Times Square time. After Korean barbecue, we're going to walk to Times Square because apparently I'm supposed to go. But this guy, 7-year New York resident, does not give a single fuck about Times Square.